After breaking his fast, Anna Hazare was brought to medical supervision to Gurgaon's hospital, where thousands of people were gathered outside the multi-speciality hospital to take a glimpse of him.